Today I'm headed to New Smyrna Beach, meeting up with a good friend of mine, Terry, to do a little ride at Spruce Creek.
All right, it's going to be interesting. Eventually it's going to wear the pads down. So.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't keep adjusting the pads tighter and tighter as you... So this should be quite interesting. This is like roadkill.
This is roadkill.
This
bike.
Is
There we go. Oh, you know what? If I put it into the spokes, there we go.
Yeah. So what do we call this episode? This is not roadkill. This is a bike.
Yeah. Here we go. Suck, Mike. Guess what? The first thing I did, hit my rear brake.
And you kept going. All right. This should
that
be fun.
Better.
So, basically, if I do the old trick and grab the...
Yeah, I'm gone.
And right up here, I think, is where we turn left to go in.
Okay.
It might be this little opening right here.
Yeah. Oh, my God, that's so much better.
You got the turbo booster now.
That's what it
is. You got them turbo boosters on.
I would have gone a quarter mile, but Mike, I'm out. Have fun.
Yeah. We didn't even hit the sugar sand yet.
I was going to say, we haven't gotten to the shit.
Might be right here. Yeah, right here. Yeah, and I guess you could.
Where you're going.
I guess you could drive in down there and go to the river and put in kayaks or whatever.
Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, we'll get back. I'll have to run down there.
Yeah.
It's so obviously my kayak here.
And I think, yeah, immediately right. Yep.
You might, I guess, see me with the nose wheel really right past you, right?
I should have put the follow cam on. I don't do it either. I've been learning, and I'm trying to teach myself to not say I don't go up good. I just try to stop saying it. Yeah, it's very, very similar, I feel. Back over that way, there's some smaller hills, but probably bigger than the hills at Econ, or Econ.
Right.
So this is my last ride of the year. This will be my last ride of the year.
Yeah. This will be probably a... Whoa!
Woo!
You know that whole brake issue? I guess if I grab...
The rear brake.
Oh, rear brake.
This will be... Whoa! Should have just went straight.
I should have.
So you got your, you could have dismounted right here. Right up here is where the alligator sits. Right here. Oh, water's almost gone though. Oh, water's almost gone though.
Yeah.
He was right here. Right here. Oh, water's almost gone though.
Yeah.
He was right here.
Huh.
That's pretty shallow now.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. No brakes.
Oh, that's okay.
No brake tear.
I feel like slow down.
Hey, there's a little hill right here. Little one. I'll have to remember that too. You got no rear brake. When I go to stop.
I
Is that your caliper banging around? Yeah. It's a bit warm. A lot better than the 40 degrees in North Carolina. Yeah, I think this is one of the hills. Uphill. Some flowing water down there. Probably some hurricane damage here. Uh-huh. Probably hurricane damage. Yeah. So we got a little down again. Hikers, hiker up. Just the two of us.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks. Oh, pedal hit. You got it. I don't know why back in the day we never came here and rode this.
I don't know.
It's a good trail.
Yep, you're good. You're clear.
Oh, thank you. Is it just you?
Yep, by myself. Oh.